Hi friends, let's learn about common and proper nouns. Common nouns name any person, place, thing or idea. They are capitalized unless they come at the beginning of the sentence. Proper nouns are the names of specific people, places, things or ideas. Common noun: boy, river, car, doctor, town, candy bar. These are common nouns. If you change boy into a proper noun, it will come as James, then river, Ganga River, and many more. What is a proper noun? Example: a proper noun is the name given in something to make it more specific. Example: Jonathan, Ollie, New York, Monday. Proper noun construct with common nouns, which are words from something. Example: boy, dog, cat, city, day. Common nouns are written with a capital letter only when they start a sentence.